goodies.
Yeah.
Probably some lobster from last night, huh?
I'll fix at least two guys.
Some video. Yeah, it's not real great, but it's not bad. There's another one right here. Yeah, I seen one jump up there a little while ago. Probably. So cool looking. He's seen you and he started running. He was scared.
No. He's probably trying to climb up the back of that iceberg.
Where's he at, babe? Where's he at? Oh, that excursion boat's coming back over here, babe. Maybe that's part of the reason we stopped, you know what I mean? Did you say get rid of some pictures? Booty. Booty, 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 booty.
like four cameras.
I believe it. Okay, here you go.
Is it rolling?
Yeah,
we're good.
Yeah.
Okay. Any card, is it rolling, like recording?
Yep.
Okay, sometimes, if you're not ready, we can wait for you. Yeah.
No, you're fine.
I don't know, because I cannot see the light. So, okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, and try not to pick the Jack of Diamonds. I get really emotional when I see the card.
Okay.
At least not in front of the camera. I'll start crying. You can choose any card. They're all different, okay?
Okay. And don't show you?
Yeah, don't show to me.
Okay, what do you got, babe?
Show to the camera.
Okay, we got it.
You like that card?
Sure.
Okay, you can place it back. I'll shuffle the cards, lose your cards, I'll read it back. And yeah, the Nine of Clubs. I'm not saying that's your card, I just say it is the Nine of Clubs.
Okay.
So put your hand like this, put it up in your hand, I'll give you the nine, you can put your other hand on top. And walk. Just put your other hand on top. Just watch it.
What do you got, babe?
What's your card? Watch.
Nine of Clubs?
Mm-hmm.
What are you holding, babe?
Did you get that?
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, that's so cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. You too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Did you get that?
Yeah, I got it, babe. You like it?
How did you do that? Do losing. You getting video of that, baby?
Yeah.
That's cute.
Oh, he's getting like...
Yeah, he gets his own snacks.
Treats and stuff.
You feed him and he eats and he will pull the snacks up.
Cool. That is so cool.
Want me to go put some in there?
Sure, babe.
Do you have a quarter?
Nah, we're okay. This guy's doing something. He's watching him.
Thank you.
this it? No, it's all mountainside. Watch out, baby, watch out. Here's our bridge. Here's our bridge. They're not even using this no more. Yeah, but you're gonna get hurt, and how in the hell are you gonna get back home?
How am I gonna get down?
You better get your ass back in that cab. Flimsy?
Yeah, like paper.
Be careful, because you'll fall right through that.
So once again, I suspect there'll be a lot of people out here and a lot of buses. If you forget my name or bus number, I'll be holding the blue and white umbrella. I will be along this curb to the right. I may or may not be the one in the very front, but look for the blue and white umbrella.
Wow.
Oh, there's two of them together.
They're all over the place, babe. There's a couple more over here, babe.
I'm gonna get my key.
You should go to the Kuya downstairs.
Oh, cool. Just seen another tail, baby.
Where do you see him at?
Right there in front of you. Right, big one. Watch it. Here comes the tail, babe. There it is.
Oh, I Be going to the other side of it with me right now. We're gonna be on the wrong side here in just a second.
got that in.
This way, no.
Can you see him, babe?
He's coming right towards us.
Oh my gosh, he's so awesome.
There's two of them, baby.
Three. On the far side, looks like.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you're so big.
Oh
yeah. Like that?
Yes.
Business.
Yeah, we ain't no hurry.
Lovely.
Yes. I think he's done for a while.
That was awesome.
Wasn't it?
Oh, another one.
That was just awesome.
Wow.
Thank you. Can you catch up to Mark? And there it is! Mooseville!
You can do. Ooh, nice warm up too. All right, now. It's too bad you can't keep your warm up, huh? All right, so that's a big yo. All right, here goes Peter with his first row.
Thank you.
two, go! And you're off. Pretty even race right off the bat. Picking your way up, still a dead heat. All right, they're getting to the top of the tree where it gets a little bit slippery. Oh, slip by Greg. Hits the top, catching up to Mark. And there he is. And he's off. One, two, three, four, and he makes it. All right. And here comes your 2012 Alaskan Ironjack Boom Running Champion. Here he goes. And he makes it. All right. So everybody's still dry. Here goes Peter back across the pond to his own camp. One step from the end. All right. So if Tyler makes it all the way across, he's going to win this point for this camp. Then he knew it cost him three. All right, pushing him off there. All right, we have time in. Peter versus Tyler. Now, this, folks, this is what is known as a bucking match. That means both men are facing opposite directions, which means somebody will always be on the back step. Makes it tricky. All right. Oh, and a big move of water for Pete. Tyler answers. That is a legal maneuver. What you're trying to do is temporarily blind your opponent. Quick transitions. What a great match you guys are getting to see. Cheer these guys on, folks. They can hear you out here. All the guy on the run. So Tyler Roth wins the first ball of the match. Oh, Tyler comes out swinging with that water kick right off the bat. Now they got rocking and rolling. Wow, what a great match you guys are getting to see. This is known as rocking and rolling. Oh, another big boot. Another big boot. Oh!
get some video going, but. This is cool, ain't it?
Yeah. Through the gates, they will come to life and roar. And I've only seen one blink briefly once. I hope we don't have any politicians on board or Lydia's in trouble again. Well, still. So we're going to be passing that Fan Tan Alley, the narrowest commercial thoroughfare in the world, as soon as these vehicles in front of us move a little bit. A little bit. Come on, guy. Come on.
Guys on the grill?
No, this is actually, right?
Damn.
Yeah, that's right.
cats too.
Do you?
Love my kitties.
It's been so long since I've been out at your house. I don't know if I could remember how to get out there.
Okay.
Suppose you've got lawn mail.
Huh?
Suppose you've got lawn mail.
Oh. Yes. Yes, I do.
Can I touch your puppy?
Oh. How old are your youngins now?
11.
11?
11, 8, 12, 14, 19.
Hey.
20, almost 21.
Malia, hold up one of those puppies. I'll take a picture. Ha ha ha.